able to find the Joker, sir?
Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way out there.
When do we get to off the hotel key?
Gotta keep the guests locked up.
Yep? Why is that?
Joker's got all hands redecorating this fine establishment. You ever think who this is all for?
The guests?
By the time we're done with the joint, it's gonna be a damn house of horrors. And they're gonna be stuck in it.
Dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently he prefers his dishes served cold.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
Hey,
hotel employees rescued for you, and... Oh my, I'm still way ahead in the employees killed column. I know it's tempting with all these goodies lying around, but don't go helping yourself to a gift. They're not for you! Don't feel left out. I've got a special gift just for you right up here. And it's wrapped in about 4 pounds. About to get shot! Looks like the one getting shot is you! Oh, a sucker born every minute.
Shaft.
about you come down here?
Tone, I hope. Things just about done.
I just don't see why you had to test it out on our guy.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot more fight.
Where did I get all of this, you ask? Well, I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal.
Dong, the bat is dead. Which old bat? The damn old bat! Ding dong, the damn old bat is dead!
Where did I get all of this, you ask? Well, I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal.
Let me out of it. No way out of there! Guess you'll just have to wait right where you are until I start sending the hotel guests through. You've got all these fancy little toys.
Not again. Please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
I think I smell bat brains burning. Now this one's my personal favorite. Reminds me of my childhood. The taste of the kennel comb. The clickety crack of the rinds. Oh, the stench of the dead vagrants they found under the boardwalk. The good old days. When you were a kid, did you ever try burping the national anthem? I was never any good at it. But this gentleman claims he was. I've only been in Gotham for a few days. I've already accomplished so much much more than you in the, what has it been, 2 years that you've been doing the whole costume thing? Roman Sionis gone. Oh, that guy was corrupt to the core. Got rid of him. That warden at Blackgate? Pretty sure he'll be facing charges after what I made him do tonight. It's amazing what you can get done when you don't concern yourself with right and wrong. When you just do things for a laugh. That's your problem, Batman. And it's hurting your advocacy. You're far too serious.
Please, please don't!
Come on, back to the bar!
Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry!
The Bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
He says we can kill him.
Guys, look. I'm on TV. Hi, Ma.
Hey, Vicky. Come here, baby. Get a shot of this.
Thank you. never seen anything like this. These bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer. Psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, Our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us.
And this is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right, but only time will test your words. The Bat is coming.
I wonder if we will ever return to Santa Prisca.
I can't hear Bane anymore.
Once our mission is done, we rule the sea.
Keep him off me while I fight.
I will skin my enemy alive. I'm wearing leather
cloak. You know we've been up here waiting with your boss. Whoa! And jumped into this huge pile of money once. Not once!
Six-4. He's on his way up to the penthouse to meet Psionic.
Good. When they come down,